Hi everyone and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. 6 years ago, I've shown you how to calibrate the compass of the iPhone 5S. Back then, it was done manually. Today, I'll show you how to calibrate the compass on the modern iPhones and also provide a few fixes in case the compass doesn't work as expected on your iOS device. So let's dive right into it. First, we have to open the settings app and browse for privacy, location services, and scroll all the way down to system services. Here you have to make sure that compass calibration is enabled. Nowadays, the compass is automatically calibrated using your GPS. Next, let's check out another setting that might cause your compass to malfunction. So just scroll on the main settings menu for the compass app. And here you have to disable the use true north setting. To open the compass app on your iPhone, you can search for it, the help of spotlight. If the compass on your iPhone is still not working properly, another troubleshooting tip implies you to grab your iPhone and simply physically back tap it. This works if you use your iPhone with a case that has a magnetic flap that could intervene with the proper functioning of the iOS compass. Last but not least, if your iPhone compass continues to malfunction, you can also apply the good old force restart trick and quickly press and release volume up, volume down, and press and hold the side button and continue to hold it until the Apple logo. That's it. Provide your pass and you're ready to go. If these tips helped you out, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.